greatest overnight is like joining another family. When you learn to deal with people for hours a day, they become your teachers. I have loved every moment and each memory you have made. That is Daniel. You have a gift that is so special, and I am so glad to be able to work with you. Wendy, who now sees you, thank you for opening your home to all of us for our special weekend. I think we all agree that weekend is what we look forward to. Thanks for all for doing my hair on Father's Day and taking me to the tunnel. I never thought that one of my idols would become my sorority sister and one of my closest friends, Megan Britt. I love working with you and spending time with you. I cherish our duet that we did, and I think one of the greatest compliments I got was when someone told me we were like twins. I couldn't believe the twirler that I looked up to the most was twirling with me and that people thought we were alike. You helped me become the twirler and person I am today. Ginger Littell, thank you for all that you do to not only keep contest fun, but practice keep fun as well. I love all your holiday parties and the major friends. Most of all, I love when I was younger and if I needed a good routine, you let me try on your shoes and walk around in them. Well, until my feet are pretty yours. I love being able to come to you and hear exactly how it is. Thanks for being there for the mom advice and just advice. Miss Bonnie Baxter, I am privileged to be one of your students. I was so nervous for my first lesson, always nervous around you, but now I can come to you for anything. I am so glad that you have passed so much wisdom on me about teaching, time, and life. You go out of your way to make each one of your students comfortable and their own person. You gave me confidence and helped me grow up as the woman I am. I treasure the jokes we have between us, whether it's me giving you a hard time or you making deals with me so I strive to be my best. You are way more than a coach. You are a mentor and a friend. I started with you when I was 4 years old, and as I got older, I realized what a difference you made in my life. You opened so many doors for me in the time, and you also helped me become a time coach myself. People have said that I have such a positive attitude. Well, attitude is much leadership. Thank you for never giving up on me and always helping me reach my full potential. You are family to me, and I know wherever the world takes me, you will be there to help me with my dreams. Brooke Going, I remember getting ready for my first lesson with you. Someone told me when going gets tough, Brooke gets going. I knew this lesson was far from typical, and I loved every minute of it. Our lesson starts with a flying jump, followed by a crazy trick you invented. You pushed me to my fullest and knew how to challenge me. I believe a lot of my passion I have for the time came from you. I don't think I know anyone who loves the time as much as you did. There never was a dull moment when you were around, and for that I can never be serious before I close. You will always be remembered for joining me because you are a true icon. Thank you.
Everybody please stand up.